Good morning, students. Next topic is conditionals. When we see the conditionals, condition itself is about if it rains, the match will be cancelled. If it does not rain, I will come to your home. Most it will come with respect to match the following. We have to select them. They may come as conditional clause or as a real clause or as zero clause. Or a simple main clauses. If you throw possible clauses are examples with this one. If you throw this ball, it may fall. Real clause, if I had gone earlier, I would have got the train. So possible clause and real clause are also important with respect to conditionals. In exam, how we may get is either in the form of match the following. Or in the form of jumbled sentence. Like if you heat ice, it melts. They may give us as bracket you slash smoke slash you slash get cancer. Close the bracket. Answer, you smoke, you get cancer. You have to insert the conditional. If you smoke, you may get cancer. Like this, we have to write the answer. Water freeze slash it be very cold. In between with slashes. If water freezes, it will be very cold. If you had informed in advance, I would have kept the lunch ready. If I had find your key, I will call you. The door opens if you turn the knob or if you open the key. You will be late if you don't hurry. With respect to conditionals, we have to see where we have to insert if. Approximacy. With respect to approximacy, heading. Identify the formal and informal ways. We have to identify the formal and informal ways. Hey, how are you? This is informal. How, what's up? Informal. How are things with you? How are you doing? All these are informal. So what is formal? How are you? Is formal. How have you been keeping? Formal. How are you doing? Is formal. They will give us a sentence. Based upon it, we have to write the same sentence as it is given. If it is given with punctuation marks or question mark or exclamatory mark, and we have to write it either it's formal or informal. Or else if you just write the question number, answer number, Roman number, everything correctly and write formal sentence. Informal sentence also, it's okay. So rewrite the following sentences in formal, informal English. If they give us few words in informal way, we have to write them in formal way. If they give us few words or sentences in formal, we have to write in informal. Vice versa. Like example, hi there is given. We have to write that as it's informal. You have to write it as hello. See you later. You have to write as I will meet you later. Call me later. You have to write as give me a ring later. More tea. Then you have to write the sentence, do you like to have some more tea? So like this, we have to write the sentence. Man-made is human-made. Mankind means human race. Man of the match, the best player of the match. Like this, few words, if they come for 1 or 2 months, they come under approximacy. Next is, give the student his scholarship right away. Give the student scholarship right away. Sometimes, we have to write the following sentence again, make them more inclusive. Does everybody have his book? Does everybody have their book? So it can come in any way. Next topic is common errors. We take, most of the time we take language for granted. We make few small mistakes or errors. Like you can see, correct the following sentences. The chair is made of the wood. The correct answer is the chair is made of wood. I agree with your proposal. I agree to your proposal. I suffer with short-sightedness. I suffer from short-sightedness. I am having a headache. Correct answer is, I have a headache. According to me, it's true. In my view, it's true. Please reply back immediately. Please reply immediately. So these are the common errors which we commit, which may come for 1 or 2 months. With this, we have seen all the grammar bits. Now let's see television. One of the poem which is written by Donald Duff. This poem is very, very important one which you have studied in your 7th class and which is repeated even now in your degree. So in this particular poem, we see about the feelings of Ronaldo, a famous writer and a poet who feels children are more important. Their brain, their individuality, their overall development is more important. It should be, they should be given more of freedom. Their brain, their activities, everything should be free. They should not be confined to some place. They should be allowed freely to move, walk, watch, explore new things, and then they can get a new idea, they can succeed in their life. He is saying about television set or the TV, what are the different names he uses for it? Idiotic box, stupid box, dustbin, waste, something waste like this. He is saying the effect of TV on children. Next, he wants the television set to be taken off from the place and insert a library or at least a bookshelf in his place. At last, what happens? This is about the poem. When we see it, how is it affecting children? The children are getting used to it. They are not able to sit without even 5 minutes without the television set switching on. By watching more of the television, they stop thinking. Their ability of watching is increasing, but their creativity is getting decreased. Their brain is getting soft as cheese. They loll the look and they forgot many things. They even forgot to believe that they are somewhere in such a place where they have to at least see here and there, turn in between. They forget such things. In between the poem, we see few words which are written in capital letters. Ronaldo expresses such those words. Earlier, when there used to be annotations, all these words which are given in capital letters in paragraphs were very important. Then they used to come like, it's like a joke. Once the poet visited his neighbors and friends' home, where he had seen that one dozen eyeballs were just dozing down on the floor. So it's a joke, like the people are watching so much of television that their eyeballs are getting dozed off and they are falling down. So if it is, the children are getting used to the television more and more. What they are eating, is it the taste, the color, they are not giving importance to it. How much are they eating, with whom are they sitting and talking, how much time are they spending with the TV. They are not able to see all this. They feel TV is the only friend for them. They don't believe in anyone. Physical playing, outing, everything is destroyed by them. The feeling of going out also makes them feel lazy. They want to just lie down before the TV and watch the television set, all the programs. It can be any program, whatever they watch, right from cartoon to any program. And for their overall development, it is being a hurdle. They can't grow properly. So their overall development will be stuck somewhere. So the poet wants the parents to listen to him and take off the television set, throw it away from their home and insert a library or at least a bookshelf in its place. The children, if we do such a thing, the children will beat us, they will shout at us, they will not talk with us. But after some time, they will start realizing that we have done something good for them. They will start exploring the world. They will read one book, one page maybe for one day. But as days goes on, they will enjoy reading the books. They will love it. They will like it more and more. At last, they will say thank you to us. So this is about the poem Television, written by Ronaldo. Thank you.